Hey y'all, it's Becky with Two Thrifting Magpies, and I am at That's So Shabby, That's So Chic in Ocala, Florida, and let's see if they let me film and take y'all along for the tour. She is so cute. Look how cute. $6. How cute. Such a cute idea with the awnings inside. So they redo furniture here for sale. Look at that bed. Oh my gosh. $360. That's gorgeous. Those lamps are amazing. $349 for that bucket. Chandelier. It's a big house that can house that. These food dogs. Beat a purse.
This part outdoor that could get screwed. Well, I could put more, I can even put the pink ottoman and the pink chair on top of the desk. Okay, cool. We'll do that. I love that with the plates.
I do too.
I just think that pink chair is so cool. It is. I mean, it's so unique, even with the other one. Well, and it looks so good with the, that wreath to me. Okay, is it, should we put that somewhere else, or are you good?
Yeah, I'm gonna still use it. I'm gonna put the desk here and then just kind of put this on the outskirts and put these two on top of the desk.
Okay.
Look at that yellow, those yellow dishes. So pretty. pretty. I like that better than the green cabbage.
Any questions,
Jack? No, ma'am. I'm just looking. Thank you.
Thank you.
Look at that mirror back there. Wow. Look at that lampshade.
to Diane Keaton. He is David Tuesday Well, Jill Clayton, Mark Keller, Catherine Finley, and Linda Fox. No. Tim Robbins, age 63. Tim Robbins is an actor, screen director, producer, and musician from the United States. Tim Robbins has never married, despite having two children and being in a 20-year relationship with Susan Sarandon. Sarandon previously married actor Chris Sarandon. 8. Hugh Grant, age 61.
Oh, really?
Hugh Grant is an English film producer and actor. Hugh Grant, the charming, bumbling actor, never took the lead. He was in a 13-year relationship with model slash actress Elizabeth Hurley, and he is Hurley's grandfather. Grant had a child with Daniel Hall, a lady with whom he allegedly had an affair. 7. Cheryl Crow, age 60. Cheryl Crow is a songwriter, an actor from the United States. Cheryl Crow, a musician, has never married, although she has had relationships with some of the biggest personalities in movies, music, and sports. Crow has had multiple relationships with her husband, Wilson, as well as several other songwriters.
Thank y'all. Have a good day. So this is such a cute shop. It's called That's So Shabby, That's So Chic in Ocala, Florida. So if you enjoyed that tour, please like and subscribe, and I will see you later.